Welcome to the channel for the first time viewers. Welcome back from my existing subscribers. We are running Reserve, which was a request from a comment in my last Tarkov upload. I'm not gonna say boring, but it's not, there's nothing exciting here. But if you do want to see what the performance is like, I did try to get around through a good chunk of the map. I stuck around to the outside, I went into one of the towers, and just kind of moved around. I also started off this video showing off my settings that I use, and overall it's pretty good. So performance for me with a 3090 Ti, I turned my E-cores back on a while ago. I think it was like 2 weeks ago I turned all my E-cores again. But EVGA for the Win 3 Ultra 3090 Ti, 12900K at 5.1 gigahertz, 4 gigahertz on the E-core, 4.1 gigahertz on the ring. And again, it ranges. I think the lows were in the 100 range, 100, 110. And then the highs, or where I noticed it staying consistent, I should say, was about 130 FPS. So hopefully that helps you all out if you're in the market for grabbing one of these cards. I know EVGA had the black edition, which clocks like 60 megahertz lower than the For the Win. They had that one for like $10.99. So it's getting to that time where the 4000 is going to come out. And my perspective is that they wanted to settle the price for the 3090 Ti's right about to where the 2080 Ti's MSRP was, which is right where we are right now. So hopefully, again, this helps some of y'all if you're in the market for now. Just keep in mind that, you know, new product is right around the corner from the Ryzen 6000, essentially, or was it? Yeah, 7000, not 6000. The Ryzen 7000, waiting on NVIDIA to announce. AMD, it's looking kind of shaky for their new GPUs, and then Intel's new Raptor Lake. So, all right, I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip. Be easy.
А, вот тут, короче, друган мой бывал точно.
Нормально, живем, пацаны. Вот хуй! ничего, скупчику все продам и заживем.
И хуй мой танцевал чечетку. Вбивай янь в ноги инь. Остынь,
there's a headset. Need it?
Nice, huh? You wanna go kill raiders? It's like heavy armed bots around here. Wanna come see?
God, bro.